What is going on, guys? Danish, Krizz here, and I know you're probably wondering, why are you in isolation? And I'm going to answer you one simple question, and that is that I'm back in this game. I just saw Aliens movies, and they're quite the fun, and it got me thinking. That's cool. You got me thinking. Why did I not end this video? Well, one thing is for certain, that I was scared shitless about not having any kinds of weapons, and of course about the robots and xenomorphs as well. So no further ado, let's go on with the video and see how long we can get in this this gameplay series that I completely forgot to end. And you also, if you can remember the last video I ever made about this game, we were not here, we were actually someplace else. We were maybe over here at the human constellation control or human staff entrance, and the reason is that I completely lost the video of that, so we cannot go through there anymore. And it says there's something right there, so maybe we need to go through there, but I don't know if we can still get through it. No, it's locked, so we cannot get back. Okay, it's fun, it's fine and dandy. Okay, so we need to go in here, and there's cutscene, so I'll be silent right now. What is this? This is Apollo? Nice! It's the Apollo call. Disengage androids. Negative. Okay. By special order. With an Utari. Oh. That's interesting. Protect specimen. All other considerations secondary. My god, I need to turn down my volume so I can hear what they are saying. So apparently shit is going down, and where are we going? Outside again? I don't know. Oh, that's a ladder. It's open. Okay, so we cannot go in there anymore. It was pretty. It was nice and pretty. Oh, okay, I have that. Q. Oh, nice. I actually have some things. Yeah, I don't think so. I think that Weyland Yutani is the bad ones in the Alien franchise. And yeah, this is going to be an hour long video, so you have to be prepared for the popcorns and screams and sodas all of the places, I don't know. So yeah, be prepared for that. And get some snacks and get some drinks, maybe some cold water, maybe some sodas, maybe a cold beer while you're waiting. And yeah, that's air coming from here, so... What are you saying? But yeah, this is legit a 1 hour session, so if you want to see what's going on, please get some snacks and just relax and enjoy. 2 seconds, I need to check something. So I'm back, guys, and Apollo. Okay. Nothing much else. Oh, page up and page down. Okay. I'm stupid. Arrow up and arrow down is highlight. It doesn't say anything else particularly. I don't know why. Can I not go? No? Okay. Anything else? No. Nothing in there. Okay. Let's just go down and see what's to the engineering. Weird, I just thought that they could not press while they're panicking of some sort of things. So my theory is that we are going to get the weapons that we lost in the Gateway to Hell video I made, so yeah. What the? That's a big air wind.
What's the news?
Damn! So, oh, I can't move. Okay. Oh, goddammit. Oh. Okay, so that's a thing here. Okay, press D. Wait. Oh, that robot down here? Oh, that's definitely a robot. Oh. Or something. Maybe a human. Oh my god. Why did I choose it to be so dark? Why? Why of all stuff and things? There's holy and gloriousness. Oh. Sorry about the tapping, guys. I'm sorry. I know my microphone is nearly in front of that, but yeah, sorry about that. But now I remember that we need to be oh, play. Anything else? No. Anything in here? No. The safe station here, so we can save. So that's awesome. Okay, so we have saved. Anybody in there? No? Okay. Well, it seems like the marshals. But I'm there an alien right now. I'm there an alien. Here that I should be aware of. Oh damn, that actually scared me a little bit. Let's see, what does the map say? Okay, that's a little bit of a oh, that's an evil bot. Oh, he's coming. He's a comma. Hey, God, Jesus. Oh, why does he come? Why do you come? Oh no, 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 no. Oh no, go away, please. Go away, please. I just want the things. I am standing still, because I have a stun baton right here for you. Oh, he's coming. Yeah, he's definitely. Maybe not. Maybe he's just patrolling that area, but I suppose we know also there. Some things over there. Where's the goddamn robot at? I'm getting a little concerned about my safety of Sevastopol Station. You cannot scare me. I've killed monsters, Buckman. Oh, I think you saw me, didn't you? Oh, you did not see me before. Well, yeah, I know, but still, oh, fuck. A slight delay there, and beat his ass. Okay, nothing else. So can I make something? I can make, it's craft. I can make more medkits. That's awesome. Noisemakers. I can make a noisemaker. No, okay, I don't need that. EMP mines. Nope, stun baton. I cannot make a stun baton. Okay. Nope. Okay. I'm actually a little confused here, guys. Oh, that's glaps. Take that. What do you have to say? Can I turn off the camera here? Is that a thing? Is that even a thing? Can I turn that on? Yeah, how about that? No more freaking cameras. That's always good. What do I have on? First bang! My mom! I don't know. What have I done? My kit? Yeah, we take my kit. Bolt gun ammo. Cool. is that the map? Take the map. Anyone else? What's my Ibrahimina? I don't know what I'm just saying. It's panicking. I'm the panic man. I'm the panic meister. What are you? Oh, is that upgrade? Nice. Okay, I need to sit a little bit more up in my chair. And we got cutting torch, iron flame. That's awesome. For our cutting torch, I'm not sure what to do with that, but yeah, flamethrower shell fuel. This is how we get all the things, and it is just, I don't know. That's more cameras. I'm not entertained by that thing. So. Maybe. Oh, not. No. I think I will get discovered. Pretty fast if I'm staying there any soon. So. Any more close to that. So, no thank you. And also, where the hell am I going? I don't know. We need to cut that. I know. Just two seconds, guys. And sorry about the noise, but yeah, I'm panicking. So take it easy. Take a pill. I don't know. Toss it. Toss it. Yeah. Toss it. Okay, I can still remember how to do it. So yeah, that's awesome. Shouldn't she get wilder eyes or something like that? Because that doesn't seem like very protective for your eyes. And trust me, kids, you need to protect your eyes from welding eyes. It's where you are burning your eyes. It does sound more terrifying than it is, but it's literally where you're burning your eyes from welding or something or cutting with an eye torch. So yeah, be secure and get glasses to do that, and mask cutting, proper cutting mask. Hello. Can I go out here and not get attacked by you? In any case, can I save? I hope. Just saw him, so I hope. I don't want to waste all my ammo on him. Oh. Flashlight! Batteries. Well, you're just standing over there. I'm here, you're standing over there, and we'll be cool, okay? Please don't go after me. Please don't go. Go after my butt. It's very expensive, but. Are you actually after me? Are you actually after my butt?
There's someone behind you, helping you. Every single step of the way. Something amiss.
Nope. No, did not see nothing. No, didn't see a thing. No, didn't see a thing. You didn't see a thing. So he's over there. Yeah, he's. You have other concerns? I have also other concerns that you will kill me. Yeah, you will kill me. Okay, so let's just press the D and get the D done. Yeah, ladies. And ooh. Are you okay? Are you fine? Completely fine? Because I want to go over there properly. Or maybe I'm probably going over there. Ooh, he's coming, he's coming. Where are you going? Where are you going? Come on, man. Okay. Don't look over here. Come on, look the other way. I'm peeing here, man. Better not look at my wiener. My wiener is all fine. Danny, don't look at it. Come on, man. Especially you guys. You don't want to look at that side. Okay, and my wiener is good. Okay, and probably my buttocks too. So that's locked. That's a thing. Can I go over here and not get disturbed by you grabbing my butt? No, maybe. Where did he go? I'll take that. Anything else? No? Can my butt rest assured? Not. Not this time, man. You cannot get my butt right now. My body. Okay, please go the fuck away from that place. Please. I want to activate that. Please. I want to activate it. Come on. Come on, man. Come on, man. Too low. To the window. To the wall. Okay, I'm fucking tired of him. And then beat the crap out of him. Okay, now he's dead. Okay, he's dead. Just there's no aliens right now. I think there's coming an alien. I think there's a return of the alien, guys. Like Return of the Jedi. Just a dead eye. A dead eye man. I don't know. But I know there's definitely a coming alien back, because I saw the alien and it always comes back. Always come back, man. Always come back, and it's not that great. It's not that great. Even though the fourth or resurrection, I don't know what it was called, but it was damn bad. What the device invalid? Okay, we can hack that. Can we? Okay. Activating it. Okay. There. Okay, so we're using the crane. That's actually a big ass crane. Four wires, or two wires actually. Weird. That cannot wait more than a few steel bars. Okay, possibly wait more. My jobs. There's not two wires. There's only one wires. And it's lifting it all up, but I could also be terribly wrong right here. Could actually be one wire, but I think that's actually two. Oh yeah, that's the station. Okay, let's go down. Woo. Okay. Oh, what now? Flare? Maybe? Oh, just okay. I thought it was. Are they coming in alien now? No? Okay. But I thought, oh, hold to activate. Thank you. But I thought that wait, can I make a new AMP? I can. Nice. Wait, so taking that and crafting. Nice. My god, we actually doing great stuff here, guys. That way? Yeah. Okay, so I hope there's no aliens up here. Turn that off. Where the hell are we now? Like, where the fuck are we? I'm sorry about my language, but yeah, what the F are we? What are you? I got you! I can! Weird. And move keys. You see? It's real bright. Kill your eyes. Well, it literally burn your eyes. If you try to do that. So what's in here? Oh. Well, okay, nice. I know where to go now. Okay, so we've opened that. Don't know if that's helping me at all, but yeah, saving does. Saving does. Oh, yes. Okay, so that's done. There. Anybody? Anybody want a piece of me? No, but definitely anybody want a piece of me. Okay. Yeah. Where did they go? I just saw them. Did they? They did? They locked me out. Ha! Process. Okay, so they're gone. They're definitely gone. I just saw them and I was like, oh no. I don't hope they actually got in here. No? Wait, where am I? Oh, they actually did. Oh, making like shells. Unlock the shutter. There's something over there. Of great importance, I know. Yes? I don't know why, but I'm pretty lucky that there. I'm going over here. Screw you. I'm going over here. Hiding behind the boxes. Taking the gun. That's. I hope there's a gun. That's a. Ooh, there's a cute one. Are you? Yeah, you're standing there.
You always know a working Joe.
Okay, I'm just. Screw you, man. Screw you. I'm taking your stuff. You're not stop me. Ooh. Is that. Is that what I think it is? What the hell is that? Pull. Find a bug. Is that. Okay, I just thought that was a person. Okay, so. Oh! I need to hold it. Nice! Okay. Just reload it. Thank you. And, was. I'm not dead! I'm legit not dead. A lot of sensors. It actually killed you. I'm impressed. I haven't found anything else to kill that hunk of metal. I don't know. Will this open the door? I hope. 6832. Lock the shutters behind me at 6832. Oh. 6832. Select. Yeah. Nice. What do you guys, what secret do you all have, man? Half man, half be half power delivery, okay. We need down in the right time entrance floors. I've got reports of those localizing brownouts all over the station. I know it's going to hell on station, but I can't see anything up here that would be compromising power delivery. Can you run a full system check down there, Chief? Okay. I'm coming to find you, man. Flores, if you're still there, find somewhere safe and wait. I'm coming down to you. We need to stick together now. Sanders is dead, and at least four of the other engineers are missing. One of those damn androids nearly took my head off. So I've scavenged some parts together to make a weapon. It's enough to kick a punch, a nice clean hole in one of those bastards. I'll be there as soon as I can, Chief. Okay, so he found out. That's corrupted. That's not fine. That's not fun. Come on, man. Come on, game. Step up. A little, won't ya? okay. That's I think. What else? I don't want to receive another of these stop fucking weaponizing the tools. That's actually that's not actually that's just certificates. I'm confused. That's just normal certificates that you need to make in order to get order restored. I don't know. I'm rambling, but I think it's where you have to fill out an order of some sort of repair or something like that. And yeah. See? You need one of those on your head to cut. God damn it, go. Be more safe. Call the elevator. Secure lock system. Secure locks. Maybe it's a short answer for our system. I don't know. Probably. Oh, you go down. Never been to the reactor.
Never took that at all.
I did some training. Seems like a lifetime.
So what do we need to do? Oh. Well. There's an end right over there. Don't need air tanks or what they are. Cutting tanks? Cutting fuel? Gas? I don't know. Oh, stops. Stuff and things. Oh! It's the RS room! My god, it's been a long time since I've been here. Is that my shotty? Is that my pistol? What the hell? Wait, did I get all my guns? Like flamethrower stuff? No, I did not. Well, we need to save that. So I'm taking the revolver. Is it nice reloaded? It is. I think yes, safe. Safe station. Nice. Okay, so safe. Safe. For the love of God. My God. Saving. Nice. Okay, so where are we going? Oh, getting that. That's too dark. It's turning on. It's turning on. Okay, I'm not happy with that. What's with the section? What section? What the fuck? What the? What?
I'm at the top of the reactor core, Ricardo.
You see anything yet?
I don't like this one bit.
Got some androids. Control systems, business as usual.
Oh god, nuggets. How many are those? 1, 2, 3. Maybe more. Oh man. Okay, I'm just running. They cannot catch me if I'm running. So, where do we need to go to? We need to go that way. Oh boy, actually. We need to go all over there. We need to go all over here. So from here, we need to run all over to the place. Okay. So I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready for the sprint. Guys. Hello. Come on, man. Well, I don't like this one bit. I know. Wasted a bullet for you. But seriously, you were just standing there. I could not get through. Okay. So yeah, we need to run. We need to run. Oh, and Krizz me! What I not need to do? Run. God damn it. Krizz! All enough of fluffiness! God. I just passed him. Oh my god. Okay, that doesn't seem safe. Not one bit. Let's take safe cautious or something like that. I don't know. Maybe kick your butt. Maybe go fuck yourself. I know it's androids down here, but seriously? You need also be down here to make sure that they're doing their job. And not do that with lightning all over the place. I'm just scared, so yes. I'm rambling too fast. Okay, so let's go down here. I have a bad feeling about this. Really, I do actually have a bad feeling about this. Because I don't have a flamethrower and I could die pretty easily. Okay? I could die pretty easily and that's not the case of scenario I want to be in right now. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Is that what I think it is? Is that my. That is my flamethrower. Forgetting that, forgetting that. I just take the batteries. Okay, I have flamethrower though, so I am lucky enough for that. Oh, please don't say that. Oh my god, please don't. Oh my god, where do we need to go? I don't know. Okay, I don't like this. I have. Oh, fuck, nope. Don't.
Ricardo, they're all here.
Huh?
Everyone. They're trapped in some kind of nest. There are eggs.
Why?
It's like a farm.
Shit. Just get out of there. Now.
Why am I in the middle of the nests?
I'll have to restore power to the platforms and the conduits down here.
Safe station there, but seriously? I'm in the nest? I have a flamethrower though, but. Safe. Okay, we have saved. We have make sure that. Okay. Okay, we need to go to the left. Okay. I'm not sure about this, guys. Okay. I'm not one bit sure. What was that? Okay, I'm not entirely sure about this. That's even an egg over there. What the? Okay, I don't like this at all. Oh no. Okay, activate. How? 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 I don't trust you. One bit. Oh, take, oh no, no. Bonding anything. Bonding. Bonding. Thank you. Oh, okay. Over there, over there, over there. I could not see it. I fire blight there. Okay. I just want to activate this. Oh no! Take care of all the things. Oh no, 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 no. This is not where I want to be. This is not where I want to be. Any point in history of video games that I've played. That this is not the place I want to be. Have I not done all the things? I have. Okay, I've done all the things. Nope! I can. Okay, I'm literally scared as fuck right here. Okay. It's right there. They all over. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, they all over the place. Oh fuck, I just disturbed the nest. They know I'm here. Oh god. Oh god! Oh god! Okay, I don't like it. I don't like it. I don't like it one bit. They are here! There are two! Three!
Maybe hundreds. Okay, it's got up. It's got up. Okay, okay. I need to save. I need to save. I need to save. I need to save right now. I don't want to look. Okay, it's gone. Okay, it's gone. I need to go that way. Okay. Okay. I don't like where the other one is going, but I'm going the other way. And that's the thing. But I'm going this way. And I cannot trust this at all. But this is a... Wait. Oh, I can go in here. Go in here. I can be all fluff and nice and cool. And not get raped by space penis, I don't know. Space dungus? I don't know. I don't know. One bit, guys. What I do know is that there's an alien, maybe pretty much more aliens, and they want my booty. More than anything. Fuck! At that there. It spawned right behind me. How am I going to... How? I'm happy that I saved. But I think Mama Alien was up about from the beginning to the end. And what I can assure is that Mama Alien don't die when I'm building baby aliens. Is that saliva or something? Spits. It's ugh. It's ugh. Why are you doing that? Stop it. I don't know. Oh, that's from this. This is not water, this is saliva. Guys, this is saliva. This is alien spit. Alien spit in a bucket of grossness. Hello, can I interest you in cupcake? Okay, he's coming down there. Okay, another plan is to simply burn the freak out of that and then hide in the closet. I don't know how else I'm going to survive that. That's and a quest! The game quest on me. Cause Mama Alien don't take keen to baby killers. I'm sure she's fine by it, but still, she knows that I'm there, and she will kill me on the spot. Hide, 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 hide. Okay. We know we cannot kill it, so we need to hide. It's over there. Oh, you have not seen me. I'm not here. I'm not here. I'm a closet. I'm a bucket closet. I'm not here. She's still there. What did she... I think she actually got up. Nope! She's down again. She's down again. She's down again.
Hello, Mama. Hello, Mama. Go away, Mama. Mama, don't please. She's not gone. She's still there. She's still there. Trust me, guys. She's still freaking there. Maybe she's there. She's there. I was prepared to go out, but yeah, she's still there. So I think it's right over there. She's gone out. Okay. We can go out and be sure and safe, and she can go fox herself. Let's go that way. Where do you come from? Why do you come? Nope! Nope! Go away! I need to hide. I need to hide. Fast! She will come. She will have my butt, if not. Hiding? She's there. Okay, no power, no power? No. Don't say I need to go. Oh, I need to go back. No. Safe station right there. There's a safe station right there, guys. I'm not under the table. I'm not under the table. Please don't go over here. Please. Please. I will burn you, lady.
Thing is, this is just the guards. I don't think that's the queen. Just thing is, these are like soldiers. I don't think that's actually the queen. I think that's actually the soldiers, and we are going to kill the queen. Perhaps. But I don't like this one bit. I don't like this one bit. No, no one bit. Oops, she's still there. Still there. And she's behind. I want to save. Okay, I can hear the sweet sound of salvation. Safe station? Enemies nearby? I know there's enemies nearby. You don't have to tell me. Okay. We can do it. Okay, this is going to be a much longer session because I'm definitely going to go through all... I'm not going through all this again. I'm definitely completing this. I mean, probably need to go down here. Probably. I don't know. Fuck, nope. Say nope. Nope. Okay, nope. I don't like this at all. I don't like this. Oh, she's coming. I can hear her in the vents. And she's definitely coming. I don't know where, I don't know how. I don't know even why she's after me. But she wants my butt. And I'm not fine with that. I'm not fine with alien species getting my butt. I'm not fine with that. I'm fine with women. Females. I'm fine with. But we need to go upstairs? Seriously? There's an upstairs section. I don't trust you. Not one bit. I'm not. Oh, we cannot get up. Ooh. Oh, I got up. So the power section is over there.
How do I? That's probably a small ventilation system that I can go through there. Then we know that, guys. Then we know that. And I don't trust that. When I kill one baby, I need to hide as fast as possible because the baby mummies don't want that. Not too keen about that. Comes. Support. Maybe I need to. Oh god, don't do it. Maybe I need to. Fuck all this and hope that I survive. Maybe. Can I? Maybe. Nope. I don't like this at all, guys. There is. Okay, the yellow died, guys. The yellow died. Okay. So, he's dead. That's the thing. And, oh god, is this just a small room? Please say it's just a small room. It is. Okay. Nope. Ventilations, that's awesome. Now we just need to. I'm sorry about these voices, guys. I'm really sorry. I shouldn't have changed keyboards. That's why they are angry on me. That's why. Wait, so. That's on. And. Yeah. I mean, you don't need the magnet keyboards because. Oh, I don't need it because I don't actually use them, but. And that actually looked like a blueprint. I'm actually disappointed by that. Okay, so. The aliens, they can go. Fuck themselves. I need to reload. Okay, can get the medkit and heal ourselves a little bit more, and then get the flamethrower, and then we can where did it go? Not there. Mama is not there. Mama, I just shot a guy. Mama, I just shoot an alien. It was illegal, but I knew it. And please, why not just screw it? There's definitely one coming. I know it. I've seen your games. I've seen your style of playing AI, and I know how you do it. I don't know how you can escape my flamethrower, but that's another side of this story. But yeah, should we try? Don't like it. And we are grabbing this and we are getting out of here. We are fuck off here.
Fuck. I gotta get out of here.
Yeah, I need to get out of here. We need to get the fuck out of here, guys. And hide over this box if we can. Are you coming? Yeah. We make a little sound. I don't want that. I don't want the sounds. Three places. Ah! Fuck! Oh, don't like it. Hello? lilo.
Where do we need to go? We need to go back. Okay, we can do it, guys. We can do it. Trust in me, guys. I know how to do it. I don't know. I'm scared. Literally scared. My strategy is to get the fuck out of here. Flame them if they're getting any kinds of near for me. And hope that I will survive. That's the plan, guys. By the way, if that's the alien right here on next door, I will be pissed off. Okay. Just want the safe station. Just want the freaking safe station. And we get freak out of here, guys. I just don't want to lose all this progress for nothing. I want to save right now. Please do it. I'm scared. Okay. We need to get out of here. I don't like the aliens one bit. We need to go this way. And hope it won't get after me. Hope is a big word right now, because it could listen. Get the fuck out of here! Wait. What? Is that a gun? Hanging from the ceiling? I don't know. Fuck. Okay. We need to get to the next safe station, and that's just it, guys. When we're at the next safe station, that's it, okay? So we need to go to the next safe station.
I can destroy the nest.
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today.
I need to pee, but...
I can power up all the cores, yeah. Overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down
there. Oh, fuck.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this room. I'd just like if you didn't die.
This is what's gonna happen. There are emergency overflow circuits that feed excess power into the local capacitor banks on each tower. If I decouple them and discharge the system, the purge will be external.
That's not.
The nest is right in harm's way.
I have no clue what you just said.
Okay.
Just find something to hold on to.
Got it. Okay. See? And you're coming this way. Fine. Are you coming? No? Okay, we're running this way, guys. We're running this way because one thing is for certain that we definitely need to kill them at some point, and I think this is probably where we're going to kill them. I don't think we can kill them, but maybe we can kill them. I don't think we can, but right now I don't have much hope. What's this? Okay, over the bitcore. Okay, do that. Fine, thank you. That's going to be all about it. And that's pretty cool. Can I do this? Yeah, I can. Nope. Just shoot him. Oh god, I did not reload. Nice. Okay, he's dead. Okay, how do we... Okay, how? Enter. That's done. I don't know how I did do that, but I did. So why now? Okay, deactivate. Nope. Okay. Do it again. Yes, that's fine, that's fine, okay. Alpha core. Where's the bloody alpha core at? That's not it. Oh, where are you at? Okay, you're over there, we can do this over here. And fuck you. that's what I have to say to you. Screw you, 1,000 times. Because, oh, hello. My name is Jeff, and I'm the new guy. I'm the new guy. I like boobs, I like beer, I like women. I pretty much like anything about girls. Yeah, so you didn't know it. I'll screw you, robot. I lied. Okay, not about the woman part, but yeah. Okay, I'm
nervous if you cannot hear that. And that is because I've just found the nest. I found the nest of evil babiness. Key. Nothing there, so. Kill him. You're dead. Alright, you're not going back to haunt me, are you? What are you doing here? I don't know! Killing baby aliens and baby mamas, I don't know. Okay, 90, 90, 90, 90, 90, that's it. Okay, that's how we do it. Okay, where are we going? Okay, we're going over here. Okay, fine by me. No, that's not it. Where are we going now? Don't say we need to go down there. Okay, we need to go down there, we need to go downstairs. And that's where we're going to activate it. Oh, maybe over here. Maybe over here, actually. And yeah, he's stupid. Oh, oh, oh. I take that. Oh, come on. And robots. Oh, come on. Come on, he could be at my bot any moment. Come on. We did it, guys. God. Go. So, we need to go over here. Oh, fuck no. Where do we need to go? We actually need to go this way, okay. They are my bot, guys. They are up my bots. I'm sorry about my speed talking. But I'm really nervous right now. I'm really scared. And that should be it. Should be it? I hope. Can you die? Can you all guys die? Let's make a sound. Oh god. Come on, man. Rubber man.
Oh fuck! He just went into flames. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. I'm not sure I don't need to be in here. That's locked. There. Okay, get in here. Oh, I don't like it. My stomach hurts really much. Really bad right now. Bad stomach ache right now. Because I'm scared. Okay, okay, I need to reload that. In case there's a robot up here. Okay. I know. But seriously, I need to kill them right now. Okay? I need to kill them. Perch? Up.
Perch the nest. Hang tight.
Okay. Command the perch. Yes! We're killing them, guys. We're killing them. Maybe just the queen. I don't know. Help kill them. We're definitely killing them. We did not kill them. That's two. Three. That's four. Five.
What?
Oh, fuck. I was happy before. Five?
There's still someone in the station. Shit. I'm sorry, Ricardo.
Just step back to the Marshall Bureau room.
That's more than 10. You're screwed. I'm screwed. I don't know why, but we definitely screwed by this, guys. Oh, God. Please don't.
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
Think?
I need you to get to medical. Now, the reactor purge.
is resetting systems across Sevastopol.
To medical?
Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go, now! We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
But there's some things here. Carlo. But there could also be an alien. Where I'm going? We need to turn that off, actually. There's a freaking safe station up here, so... Okay. Okay, need to save. That's saved. Okay. So thank you guys for being watching. This have been quite a while since our last playlist. Yeah. So I hope this is going to be pretty good. And yeah, leave a thumbs up. Maybe comment down in the comment section. And maybe hit the subscription down below to see me get more scared. This will be a continue one within 1 hour session. And it's not going to be every day. It's going to be a few days of the week. And mainly because of... Relaxing and not getting stressed out, so yeah, it will come out definitely comes out one time a week, so it's every Friday there will be an alien isolation game. So until then, I will see you guys next Friday. My name is Danish, and don't forget to have a great day out there. Bye bye.